In this video, I'm going to quickly demonstrate how to use a keyboard to navigate this form. So I'll be using the tab key, the space bar, and the up and down arrows, as well as my enter key. So I'm going to start by tabbing into the form until I get to the title field. So you'll notice I'm on the title field. It has that blue box, and that's how I know that I'm focused on the title field. So I'm going to start by typing in what my title is. I'll type in writer, and then I'm going to use my down arrow to select one of the options. So I'm actually in a combo box. So as I was typing, these different options appeared, and now I can use my down arrow to get to freelance writer, and then I can select return to select freelance writer. So now I'm going to tab to employment type and use my down arrow to open the dropdown, and then use my down arrow and my up arrows to scroll through the different options and press enter to select part-time. Now I'm going to quickly go through some of these other fields just using the tab key. Okay, now I am on a checkbox for I am currently working in this role, and I'm going to select my spacebar to uncheck the checkbox, and then press tab to go down to my start date. Now, I actually want to reselect that checkbox, so I'm going to press shift tab to go up back to that checkbox and press spacebar again to select it. So now I'm going to quickly go through and fill in my start date. I'm going to tap through to this last field, Add Media. So this field is a little bit more complex than the other ones. So on this Add Media button that I'm focused on, I'll press Enter, and it opens a drop-down to either add a link or upload media. And I'm going to use my down arrow to go to add a link and then press Enter to select it. And then it wants me to type in a link. And I'm going to use my tab key to navigate to that field where I can type it in. And I'm just going to add in youtube.com. And then I'm going to press tab to get to the add button and press enter. And then I'm going to tab through to get to the thumbnail button where I can add a thumbnail. So on this button, I can press enter, and this will actually bring up my computer's file browser. Once I'm done, I could either select one, or if I don't want to, I could press my escape key to exit out of my file browser. And now I'm going to tab to the apply button to add my media. And now I'm going to tab to the save button to save this form and add the experience. And that is how you complete a form using your keyboard. And just a reminder, we really just used our tab key, space bar, our up and down arrows, and return or enter.